Cedartown took a trip to Happy Valley to play Ridgeland in their latest region matchup, and the Bulldogs remain perfect in the 7-4A after a 56-12 win over the Panthers. Let's get right into the action. Bulldogs' first possession, Cedartown's Jaden Johnson and Harlem Diamond found running room and set up an opening touchdown for CJ Washington. Big play alert for the Bulldogs, recovering a fumble and taking it back down the field against the Panthers' defense, who just could not stop Cedartown from having their way on offense tonight. The first fumble recovered got Washington back in action, and he went in for a second touchdown in the first quarter, and with a two-point conversion pass from Jaden Johnson to Micah Arbuthnot, it put the Bulldogs up 15-0. The Bulldogs forced the Panthers to give up the ball twice more in the first half, and the Panthers fumbled five times on the night. Jaden Johnson went in twice more in the first half, and Reese Tanner scrambled in for a touchdown as well. The Bulldogs finished the night with a running clock in the second half and gave younger players a chance on the field to show their stuff. Even with a shortened game, Cedartown had 382 yards of offense in the record books, 23 first downs, and just 20 yards off of three penalties on the night. With the win, Cedartown moves to 5-2 on the year and remains perfect in region as they head into a bye week and return home on November 13th for their next matchup against Central and head to Heritage to finish off the season on November 20th. Cedartown moved to 3-0 in 7-4A football heading into the break, in a position to win out and earn a home playoff berth. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified when more videos become available on the Polk Today YouTube channel. I'm Kevin the Editor, and thanks for watching this Polk Today video.